baby, I'm home. He gently called for his most favorite person in the entire world as he entered your three's love nest. Where's your mommy, my baby boy? He kissed and scented his rambunctious fur baby, who welcomed. The chocolate Doberman licked and left all his tiredness and stress of the day away as he wiggled his tail, yearning for more kisses from his handsome daddy. Oh, Bammy, you just peed, didn't you? And here, you're pouncing and cuddling daddy with no hesitation. My precious boy, Jungkook caressed his beloved Kenny's fleecy ears, which he vehemently refused to get cropped. Good boy, did you protect mommy well today, my baby? Where's mommy though? He grinned, cooing at the boisterous love animal, which was unwillingly to unclasp from him. So Jungkook did what any doting fur dad would do. He koala carried his chocolate fur ball into your two's shared bedroom as he searched for the love of his life. His doe eyes becoming heart-shaped as he beheld the adorable scenery in front of him. You were sleeping in a fetal position, cuddling your cookie plushie close to your bosom as soft snuffles left your heart-shaped nostrils. The petal pillowy lips, which he longed to lock with his every ajar, as you had the serene siesta while drifting on your dream cloud. Your supple cheeks rough and textured from the pressure of the mattress, and your long eyelashes blanketing your circle love apples, which were his favorite fruit. The imaginary enchanted him to the extent that his heart was gushing with ecstatic love he held in his robust chest for you, butterflies fighting to fly out of his ribcage. As he placed Bammy on the floor and made his descent to his sleeping beauty, his beloved damsel, which seemed beyond bewitching to him as he sat beside you, tucking the fallout hair behind your fluffy bun ears. Well, you were his bun, so we'll just imagine them. For Jungkook's rose-shaded eyes lens, which he viewed you. Bun, he softly cooed like a lullaby, which only lulled you more into your tranquil slumber. You must be very tired, keeping in his mind you worked till wee hours on your ongoing assignment and had a test today as well. Talk about the soporific slumber after a long day at the university. My precious Bun-Bun is sleeping so soundly, he softly mumbled to himself as he fondly kissed your cheek, breathing only softly lest he awakes you. He nosed your head, inhaling your scent, hoping to gorge some tranquility from him as well. Your scent and touch having sanative effect on him. You are his remedy for all his maladies. I love you so much, my bun, but I hate it that you're toy hugging all your warmth and not me. He pouted, eyeing the innocent plushie, which held a pompous expression towards him. As if mocking him while being in your arms pressed against your soft moans, which were his weakness. He was jealous. You were his to touch and cuddle, his to love. And yet, here was his paltry creation, looting his treasure like a parrot. His green animosity only grew as you proceeded to tightly clutch the plushie even closer to your bosoms, babbling a cocky as you nosed it and bit into one of his ears. Little did he know that it was Cocky with a K as in him, her cocky, which she yearned even in her dreams. You can't be serious right now. Your Adonis of a man who was ready to bet his world for you was sitting just beside you, and you choose to share your warmth with the inanimate object. This has to stop right now. You slobbered your drool as you teethed the bunny plushie's ear, mating his fur. You nibbled on it and inhaled its scent. Bun, do you want to eat waffles? Jungkook cooed, kissing your forehead, taking out his wild card from his boyfriend pocket. He wasn't able, just jealous, envious of a plushie. You hummed, stretching your body like a feline from its nap. Bunny, give me a kiss. I missed you so much. Though he asked for permission, he smashed his lip, ringed lip onto you, robbing you of oxygen, the envy driven his longing actions. Cookie, you're home, baby. You peeked at him, opening the shutter of your long eyelashes to inhale your handsome man. Yes, baby. Were you tired? He said as he abruptly picked the plushie off from your embrace and replaced him with it, nosing your neck, planting his red peanuts. Yes, it was a long day. I blacked out, totally. Wait, but your eyes grew wider as you drew your palling, feeling the scarcity of his cascading locks. Bub, did you get a haircut? You rubbed the fairy dust off your eyes and tugged his head nestled in the neck of you to face you, holding his chin, absorbing his new look. Yes, Bun, I had to, cause of a new project. You liked it? He doe-eyed at you as he placed his leg over your hip, drawing you closer if that was even possible. Gosh, I love it. My cookie coconut is back. You planted kisses all over his face, petting his cropped head adoringly. No, not the coconut. He pouted, feeling embarrassed and a bit insulted by your fond teasing. Yes, my cookie nut. You look so cute. Oh, I love you so much, my baby. You squeezed his cheeks, making his pout go plumper. For you to open-mouthedly smooch on it. You know where else you could use this coconut for. He smirked, making lustful eyes contact with you. You were still sleepy, and his cuddles lulled you even more. On this boob, he fondled your bosoms and gently with his tough hands. So, about the waffles, when are we having them, my cookie nut? You emphasized on the nickname to tease him even more. After I have your attention, my bun, now cuddle me like you're cookie. Gosh, you're so whipped. The innocent cookie plushie was drenched in Jungkook's perfume, something which you drowned it in make up for his presence. I'd the two lovebirds every day.